Noddy, Noddy, the little man with the red and yellow car. Noddy,
Noddy,
his tinkling bell means he's the happiest little fellow in all Toyland. There's Biggies and Tubby and Mr. Plot and all his special friends. It's sixpence an adventure, then he'll take you home again. Noddy,
Noddy,
Noddy, Noddy. Noddy,
Noddy,
the little man with the red and yellow car. Noddy,
Noddy,
his tinkling bell means he's the happiest little fellow in all Toyland. There's Biggies and Tubby and Mr. Plot and all his special friends. It's sixpence an adventure, then he'll take you home again. Noddy,
Noddy,
Noddy, Noddy.
Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be luck. Ring letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be none. Ring letters through your door. And white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing.
Spot, a lovable spot. He's soft and cuddly. cuddly and he smiles a lot. If there ever was a pup to cheer you up, it's Spot, Spot, Spot. That's Spot.
This is how the story begins. In a dark, dark town, there was a dark, dark street. In the dark, dark street, there was a dark, dark house. In the dark, dark house, there were dark, dark stairs. Down the dark, dark stairs, there was a dark, dark cellar. And in the dark, dark cellar, some skeletons lived. In a dark, dark town, there was a dark, dark street. In the dark, dark street, there was a dark, dark house. In the dark, dark house, there were dark, dark stairs. Down the dark, dark stairs, there was a dark, dark cellar. And in the dark, dark cellar, some skeletons lived. There was a big skeleton, a little skeleton, and a dog skeleton. Woof!
Thank you. do you feel today? If you're feeling friendly, then wave a hand. Feeling friendly, then wave a hand. Feeling friendly, then wave a hand. Wave a hand like this. How do you feel today? How do you feel today? If you're feeling angry, then stamp your feet. Feeling angry, then stamp your feet. Feeling angry, then stamp your feet. Stamp your feet like this. How do you feel today? How do you feel today? If you're feeling happy, then clap your hands. Feeling happy, then clap your hands.
Of a certain Postman Pat. travelling through the country with his good friend by his side. Pat knows his cat just likes to be there, for he always likes to ride through the beautiful valley and its lovely countryside. As he sits up by the window and the views go gliding by, Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that, and it's always been like that, always been like that, always been like that, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten. All the folks in Greendale like to wave or stop to chat, for they always like to see Pat as he goes by with his cat through the beautiful valley and its lovely countryside. As he sits up by the window and the views go gliding by, Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that, and it's always been like that, always been like that, always been like that, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat of our friendly Postman Pat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat of our friendly Postman Pat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that. Jess is the cat.
You need a helping hand. Cross the dell and ring the bell. He'll understand. Don't worry, Gus, here comes Oakie Doke. The friendliest of folk is Mr. Oakie Doke. Oakie Doke, Oakie Doke, a helpful handy man. Get ready for good old Mr. Oakie Doke. You need a helping hand. Cross the dell and ring the bell. He'll understand. Don't worry, Gus, here comes Oakie Doke. The friendliest of folk is Mr. Oakie Doke. Oakie Doke, Oakie Doke, a helpful handy man. He's the one who gets things done throughout.
A perfect day.
the shadows and light that move with the wind. Hidden violets grow, splashed with summer spray. Just another perfect day. On the wild and misty hillside, fear is nature's warning. Hunger here is never far away.
Noddy,
Noddy,
the little man with the red and yellow car. Noddy,
Noddy,
his tinkling bell means he's the happiest little fellow in all Toyland. There's Biggies and Tubby and Mr. Plot and all his special friends. It's sixpence an adventure and he'll take you home again. Noddy,
Noddy,
Noddy, Noddy, Noddy,
Noddy,
the little man with the red and yellow car. Noddy,
Noddy,
his tinkling bell means he's the happiest little fellow in all Toyland. There's Biggies and Tubby and Mr. Plot and all his special friends. It's sixpence an adventure and he'll take you home again. Now it's time for Noddy to wave and say goodbye. He's tired and sleepy and nodding his head. He's ready to curl himself up in bed and see what tomorrow brings. For Noddy,
Noddy,
Noddy,